Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of the newest WWE superstars to join Friday Night SmackDown. He is the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. Hey, Drew. So on Monday Night Raw, you were WWE champion two times, and you led the company through very uncertain times. So where's your mindset now that you've been drafted to Friday Night SmackDown?
I'm excited. I'm very excited. My wheels are turning. I'm thinking about a lot of things. Most of all, I'm so proud of everything I was able to achieve on Raw. I'm also thinking about the past, the present, and the future. I don't know if a lot of people remember, but I started on SmackDown a long time ago as a young man, his early 20s. I was so young. I was so immature, full of hopes and dreams, the chosen one. Things didn't work out. I've never forgotten about that, and I've always felt like it's unfinished business. That's the past. Let's talk about the present. Presently, there's a dark cloud that looms over SmackDown. They hide behind their family. They hide behind their blood. SmackDown's been waiting for somebody to step up and flip the damn table on them. And by God, I am here. When it comes to the future, oh, it's pretty simple. The Universal Championship.
McIntyre and Angela putting...